I put in the blood that when the critics talk shit about me, it hurts me that inside I bleed, while at the same time I succeed. I put in the sweat that in rap I'm not even a vet, but when I perform I sweat that my clothes are soaked. It's like a flood. I have fears from the past, being scared that I wouldn't make it, knowing to this day I'ma be successful, no longer depressful, since rap is so stressful. I put in the blood, sweat, and fears for this rap shit, cause it's probably all I got. Since for success I don't even want a lot, since I just want to make music and heal people going through hard times. Since for me hip hop is so inspirational, listening to MCs that are so lyrical, especially the one that has rap technique that's so immortal. With me I feel the vibe that us as lyricists be speaking on, since all of us have been through some real shit, which it seems like with us, rap is the only thing that'll fit, especially if you come from somewhere where there isn't good opportunities for you to get a good job. That's why for me rap is more than just a hob. It's probably all I got. Since I dealt with non-believers, I still fought believing that I can achieve, cause I believe even though I was at the bottom raking leaves. I love to prove haters wrong, cause when they see you are successful, they just tell you congratulations while you're at the top and they're at the bottom, cause they're just plain lazy. Since we spit fire, that is way too fucking crazy to be lazy. I put in the blood that when the critics talk shit about me, it hurts me that inside I bleed, while at the same time I succeed. I put in the sweat that in rap I'm not even a vet, but when I perform I sweat that my clothes are soaked. It's like a flood. I have fears from the past, being scared that I wouldn't make it, knowing to this day I'ma be successful, no longer depressful, since rap is so stressful. There is a reason why I rap. I do this to express myself. I've had my feelings hurt too, that when it came to having girlfriends I only had a few. It sucked being the big ugly kid in high school that doesn't get pussy. Now I'm out here in the real world trying to learn everything that I need to make it, since I don't want to be a dumb ass struggling. I'll be full of shit. I'm just a nigga trying to make it with all the odds against me. That's why it's always great to keep my faith in God, since I think back about the negative, but to get straight with God I gotta keep the positivity, to focus on my priority, cause I also have sensitivity, but I know I made an accomplishment, which that's the bomb diggity, by graduating high school, since I don't understand why people that have a degree can't find a job or career. I put in the blood that when the critics talk shit about me, it hurts me that inside I bleed, while at the same time I succeed. I put in the sweat that in rap I'm not even a vet, but when I perform I sweat that my clothes are soaked. It's like a flood. I have fears from the past, being scared that I wouldn't make it, knowing to this day I'ma be successful, no longer depressful, since rap is so stressful.